I was over the last 10 years, I had signed with 4 different record companies and put records out for a long time, and I have no regrets about any of it. But when things were going down with the last record company, they said, "Steven, we really like you, and we want you to win, man. So if you would consider writing some songs with less specific dates and names and things, and like, we feel you can reach more people." And I respect these folks and everything, and I came back into this song called 1993. On time. I was only 16 when I met my wife. I took her out on a date, yeah, they were good old times. I never once was late for a Friday night. We lived at least 2 towns apart. I sneak out of my parents' house after dark, throwing rocks at the window till she'd appear. If I closed my eyes, I couldn't go to sleep. I fell in love back in 1993. I fell in love, I never gone back to sleep. So I told her I did, and she said she did too. Take out food. It wasn't even a year and we were on the way. The doctor says it's a girl, and have you picked a name? And if she meets some boy 2 towns apart, I'll be up till dawn watching for his car. But for now I'm living night and day. The irony of this whole situation is that when I was in high school, I met my wife, and I used to drive my beat-up Hyundai XL that was covered in Grateful Dead stickers to the town that she lived in. What I would do is, my parents were split up, and I told my dad I was sleeping at my mom's, and my mom, I was sleeping at my dad's, and I'd take my car up about midnight to the town she lived in, which is a town called Greenwich, Connecticut. Are you familiar with it? It's basically, it's like Beverly Hills, you know? And when you drive across the town line in a beat-up Hyundai Excel with Grateful Dead stickers, it's like, poor guy just came into town. So I would park on this little cul-de-sac, and I'd stay till about 5 in the morning, and I'd drive to my high school, and you know, all those years of pulling those shenanigans, we never got caught. And so, you know, I was like, wow, I think someone wants us to be together, you know, and someone's looking out for us. And then I have 4 daughters now. You see the irony of that situation? Because of that clever story, I don't remember the 3rd verse of this song at all. It has something about maybe he's got a beard and is he OCD, he's just like me. But what we're going to do, since I can't remember it and I haven't played it long and we're running out of time and I'm still talking, I'm just going to go to the chorus and we're going to rock this shit right out. Right? 1, 2, 1, 2, I said I fell in love back in 1993. Sweet little thing, she got me wrapped around. still look good to me. You know, this thing all started back in 1990.